morning, our very good friend Tom Cruise has been injured while filming in London.
Yes. 7 News Europe correspondent Kath Turner joins us now from London. Kath, Tom was filming Mission Impossible 6 and he's really hurt himself.
He has, guys. Good morning. We all know that Tom loves to do all his own stunts, and many in the industry say that he's better than most professional stuntmen, but this one didn't quite go according to plan. Here he is filming in London a building-to-building stunt, and he comes up a little short. You can see he slams into the side of the building, he pulls himself up onto the rooftop, and he just limps away. You can see the guys behind the camera don't actually quite realise how badly he's hurt. He can't even walk on it. Hard to know if it's an ankle or a knee injury there. He is on a safety harness and he tries to recover, and he's pulled back to the first platform by the crew. And then they take him off camera, and that's where the video ends. Now, a lot of organisations have tried to reach out to Tom, to his reps, to see whether he is okay. No word on the extent of his injuries or whether there'll be a delay in filming. Now, when the first Mission Impossible film came out, Tom was just 34 years old, but last month he turned 55. Pretty impressive he's still doing his own stunts, but I'm thinking the recovery time for his body might be a little longer.
Yes, absolutely. Do we know how far they are into the movie at all? How long is it?
Not yet, guys, no. We haven't seen him out and about too much yet, but I do believe that the movie is due to be released mid-next year, so there's still some way to go. Lots to look forward to as well. The movie executive producer said that Tom will be filming the biggest, most mind-blowing stunt of his career for this movie, so let's hope he's back in shape in time to do that.
I hope so.
He's got to get back on the horse, doesn't he?
Back on the wire. If he turns up in the next scene with his leg in a cast in the movie, we'll know why. it's like it's hit his ribs and his leg, poor fella.
Not
ouch. Mm. Okay, thanks, Kath.